Lindy. Remember the German Shepherd thrown from a bridge downtown? Well, she is going to be released today. Lindy has been at the Blue Pearl Vet Clinic for 2 months now. We're told that actually on Monday she had another major surgery. It was unexpected, this one on her other front leg, but this morning she is set to be released from the clinic. She'll be on bed rest at a foster home while her legs heal, and it'll be more than 8 weeks, so a couple more months before she's available for adoption. But apparently she's doing really well, so that's good. She's making progress.
Once that happens, that probably won't take long.
No.
Yep.
Everybody's hero right now. Everybody wants her to do well and find a happy home.